he go to space in 12 April 1961. And 51 years later, it's my birth, is I born.
The first human to travel into space on 12 April 1961. And 51 years later, my sister was born on 12 April 2012.
Planetarium, girls? Yes? So now we're gonna go get lunch, inshallah. We really enjoyed ourselves just by learning Allah's creation. Because whenever we learn about Allah's creation, it just reminds us on how powerful Allah is.